Jai Ganesha, Jai Ganesha.
Ganesh is so fresh, chilling on his throne, surrounded by incense, fruit and gold, with a heap of sweets piled in his bowl. He guards the gate and protects the threshold. When you bless by Ganesh, then you can travel on a sacred journey to an inner temple. He paves the path that leads to your soul, and is known for removing all obstacles. Now some may think it's illogical, a myth or just philosophical, but Ganesh makes everything possible, because elephant power is unstoppable.
Jai Ganesha, Jai Ganesha, Jai Ganesha, Jai Ganesha, Jai Ganesha.
To the god of all wisdom, loved by all children, known for blessing the homes that we live in, the lord of all creatures with divine features, inspiring the minds of all truth seekers. To the son of Shiva and Parvati, with an elephant's head and a fat belly, with a snake for a belt to hold up his pants. He rides on a mouse and he loves to dance, with the lotus unfolding inside one of his hands, and an axe to attack all ignorance, a broom to remove all hindrance, and a noose to reduce all selfishness. He writes the pages while the sages chant, dropping ancient Vedic science so we can comprehend all the many ways that we can transcend. Singing Jai to Ganesh, he's a yogi's best friend.
Jai Ganesh, Jai Ganesh, Jai Ganesh, Jai Ganesh, Jai Ganesh.
So if you think Ganesh is super fresh, when I say Jai, you say Ganesh. Jai, Jai. Ganesh, to take away the stress and pave the way into the place that's best, centered in the chest where the breath is felt. When you're blessed by Ganesh, then the stress can melt. He destroys the knots that confine your thoughts. He dissolves all walls and breaks the blocks. He unlocks the door to the sacred core, and he guards the gate at the pelvic floor. The benevolent elephant who's so intelligent, at the base of the spine he's the earth element. He's the ruler of the Muladhara chakra. His brother rides a peacock and his name is Skanda. He's the son of Uma and Mahadeva. I offer this puja to my homie Ganesha, to the son of Parvati and Mahesh. Dedicated to Ganesh, cause he's so fresh. When I say Jai, you say Ganesh. Come on, Jai.
Thank you.